Tom, it's good to have you on, and I go five times a week, five out of seven times a week, and I've noticed the worst day to go is the day is I think January 1st. That might be, or January 2nd, because you can't even find a space in the parking lot. But guess what? 2 weeks later, it's back to normal. That's just typical, isn't it?
That's just typical. Yeah, that enthusiasm of the first, second, third day, you know, wanes off a little bit by each passing day. By end of the month, we're back to normal days.
I can ask you all these questions without even needing to read your reports, because I know about pickleball. You took one of our basketball courts and turned it into, I think, four pickleball courts that are never open. And there's four people on every court all the time. That has become a big growth engine for you.
It has been. Pickleball is an incredible sport that brings everyone together, young, old, from every ethnicity. I just absolutely love it. You know, I didn't think I would play when I was playing tennis. I thought it would be just not a great enough sport. Once I got a game or two in, I knew I was hooked. And we have made a huge commitment. We have surpassed about 430 courts already across the country, and we're going to continue our path and hopefully 700 courts by end of this year, with the aim of getting to 1,000 and providing the largest group of courts for folks across the country. You can use your Lifetime app as you travel. You can book courts anywhere, and participation is up tenfold from January till December of last year, and we're going to continue growing.
I really wondered during the pandemic, we all did, about at home or going to the gym, and you had to sort of tighten your belt for a while during the pandemic. But are you reflecting this result? The results you preliminarily released for the fourth quarter yesterday looked very good, and the stock was up sharply yesterday. You are back to what percentage of revenue growth and earnings and everything? Are you back 100%? Are you almost back all the way? Are you above where you were prior to the pandemic?
Yeah, it's a great question. You know, we really aimed for the month of December last year to be the month that we will surpass December of 19. January of 2023, we will eclipse the dues revenue from all the same exact clubs that they were open prior to 19. And then the rest of the business is growing very nicely. We implemented a variety of different programming and strategies, from our pricing strategy to kind of go more elevated communities of getting the people together and make sure to have a much sharper experience for those customers, as well as the, you know, working on the small group training program that made it much easier. We've done a lot of different transformations, lots of adaptation over the last 3 years. And they're all, I'm really pleased to say, they're all working. We will break all records. We will break our revenue record. We break our EBITDA record. We break every record in 2023.
Yep.
It's been a long, painful 3 years, but we are very, very happy to be where we are right now.